We should implement our party's overall policy for resolving the Taiwan question in the new era, uphold the One China principle, and stick to the 1992 consensus, promote peaceful development of cross-strait relations. We should resolutely oppose the interference of external forces and the secessionist activities of Taiwan independence. We should unswervingly advance the cause of national rejuvenation and reunification.